I've always wanted to build a robotic hand, and 2 years ago I had a honors student come to me and say that she wanted to build a hand, so we applied for some institutional grants, got the grants, and the rest is history. We have a fully functional prototype now with 3 degrees of freedom, and by the end of the semester we hope to have a fourth degree of freedom. And we also have a working prototype finger that can be expanded or contracted to meet the size needs of the patient.
This is the first prosthetic hand that can be fully customizable both lengthwise and circumferentially. You can make adjustments to any of the shapes and sizes to it, however the patient sees fit. Our goal for this was to have it cosmetically more appealing for the patient and have it kind of like their own hand.
I'm currently involved in with the CAD modeling. I've been with the project since my undergrad. We use two programs directly to take precise measurements to create 3D digital models, which can then be translated or transferred to STL files to be 3D printed into physical objects like we have behind me.
The prosthetics and orthotics students get a chance to train on cutting-edge technology for an entire year before they go into the residency program. They will be able to say that they've had more training on upper limb prostheses than any other student in the country, which makes them competitive for their residencies, which is the next step after you graduate. This year, we're looking to add a few more bells and whistles and refine the research question, and we have just the right group to do it. We have 5 students who all have different skill sets and different interests, and they've retooled last year's experiment and have already received IRB approval to test human subjects, and they're ready to roll.